The rocks that form Earth's crust are always changing. The process in which the rocks change shape is called deformation. It takes a lot of time, and other factors like temperature, confining pressure, and rock type contribute to deformation. There are two types of deformation, folding and faulting. Rocks can fold upward, called anticline, or downward, called syncline, which form ridges or valleys. Faulting is the result of a break in the rock of Earth's crust due to pressure or stress. When this happens, the rocks move past each other. The place where the rocks break is called a fault. They can be a few millimeters to thousands of kilometers in length. Geologists use the angle of the fault with respect to the surface, or dip, and the direction of the slip, or motion, to classify faults. There are normal, reverse, and strike slip faults. Normal and reverse faults move vertically and are referred to as dip slip faults. Strike slip faults move horizontally. When faults have both dip slip and strike slip motion, they're known as oblique slip. Earthquakes occur during the sudden release of energy from the movement at a fault. Next time, we'll explore more about earthquakes. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to Mr. Weather's World for new videos every Weather Wednesday.